Hello, my dear baby, and welcome back to the Maze of Death. So, last time, we were just to talk this guy. Oh, wait a minute. Even if you are my enemy, I got to warn you. A purple beast is roaming, clobbering anyone who dares block her way. So, we don't even like fighting. The king left us no choice. Oh, please, we need to stop Susie, quick. The left was the weapon. Hey, don't look, this sign's private, sign Lancer. Oh, it's just this way, sign Lancer. Ho ho ho, somehow you survived the maze. But don't count your blessings before they hatch. Let's see how you fare against this team. Three hatties blocked the way. Okay, let's X-flutter. You ordered ourselves to flutter all the enemies. Out of anyone, I'm glad we randomly encountered all of you. Hey, why aren't you guys trashed? You are totally outnumbered. You made a team purely of support enemies. The bullet patterns aren't balanced at all. It's like a dinner made out of three glasses of milk. And that's unusual somehow. Why don't we talk about this after the battle? Okay, let's spare one of them. Let's defend. And smells like a soft kiss. And let's spare the rest of them. Great job, Chris. We earned 0 EXP and $88. Sweet, how much do I get? You lost, Lancer, you don't get any. Oh, can I have some of yours? No. Fine, later, losers. Okay. Sup? I thought you were running away. Yeah, I finished. Okay, and this puzzle we cannot solve. Yeah, because we need to press down 3. So we need to go to the right. Another Delta Moon symbol and Susie. Ah, open up you stupid door. Oh great, it's you guys. Susie, we were ever so worried about you. How'd you get past the spikes before? Walk through them. But this door sucks. Don't worry, Susie. It will open after we solve the puzzle over there. Nice. Tell me when you finish it. Susie, we need you to finish it. Sometimes processing will take all 3 of us. Furthermore, only Chris can see the dark fountain. So if you don't accompany us, you won't make it home. So you are saying I have to stick around with you guys? Yep. Let's just get this over with. Yahoo! Susie back's on the team! Cue the fanfare! Susie joined the party. Susie follows at a distance such that no one can tell she's associated. Yeah. And now Susie's in the party. And yeah, so we are Elvie leader, Arsa is Elvie lonely prince, and Susie is LV1 mean girl, won't do anything but fight. Okay. Yeah, now Susie is normally back in the party, so not from the distance away. And we cannot do anything with the door. So let's do the puzzle. Come on, guys. This is not easy, okay. Sounded like a door open. Okay. Oh, this music. I am having fun. Okay. Oh, Chris! I just realized Susie missed the tutorial. Next battle we should show her how to act. I think she might really enjoy that. See? Round attacked violently. Yuriko Roy says advice to include Susie in an act. So C round, and we have check, warning, and X compliment. So we can see that warning will take Roy's turn too. Check will be only using Chris, and X compliment will use Susie's turn. I will do a warning with Roy's. You won't C round about Susie. It seems barely cognizant of what that means. Hey, wait! Why the hell are you giving it enemy advice? So we don't accidentally hurt it? Hurting is the point, you moron. It attacked us, so it dies. Simple, right? But Susie, what if the enemy might be nice? Okay, yeah, there's a word for that. Oh, what is it? Striking first! Miss. Ah! You idiot! It got away! Wow, that was close, Chris. Yep, if we didn't do a warning here, first, the first thing we do warning, then Susie strikes and hits the enemy. C round, and its HP gets to zero. Yeah. So here you gotta warn the enemy first. You cannot check. So yeah, there is no way you can check it, because if you check, then that takes up your turn, and then Susie attacks. So yeah, you can decide yourself what to do. You can tell yourself what to do, but Susie, you cannot control Susie. Susie always attacks. So yeah, you have to warn. Wow, that was close, Chris. Maybe I should talk to her. You won. You got 0 EXP and 0 Dark Dollar. Yeah. Hehehe, I sneaked by and made a sign. Signed launcher. Yeah, it wasn't here before. Okay, let's go. Susie, I suppose you missed what I said earlier. As heroes, we have the power to make a peaceful future. So, from now on, let's try to avoid fighting. Okay? What if you just took it easy on them? If you weaken an enemy, I can use my pacify spell, which can put exhausted people to sleep. Yeah. Yeah, you talking is already doing that. Well, just think about it. Shh, Chris, we might have to warn enemies about her. Yep. Hello, suspicious puzzle individual. Hey, kid. You wanna buy a tutorial? It's only 50 dark dollars. No. Did I say 50? Well, we just went on sale. 20 dark dollars. No. One! Only $1. Please, I need this right now. No. Excuse me, sir. I think I have a dollar. Is it dark? yes? Perfect. Right this way, gentlemen. So yeah, I didn't check if that $1 actually came from our money or did Rasa really use it. Yeah, but thank you, Rasa. You are a really gentleman. We are sorry. We are normally puzzle guys, but we've been forced to do tutorials just to make ends meet. When the king got power, he fired everyone and replaced all puzzle makers with him. Roxel Card, Lord of the Puzzles, be careful. The king didn't even give us severance pay. His son just gave us all beanies, itchy beanies. Hole goals, $1, monthly tutorial weekly, $10, weekly tutorial monthly, $100, stop making tutorials. Donation hole, if you like our tutorials, please throw your money into a hole. Do not. You decided to save the dollar for a different hole. Okay, and so here is the tutorial, guys. I'm Chris Master, ask me about Chris. So fact, it's a good idea to give us bucks. It will make you happy and fill you with luck. Over there is our donation hall. We had a box, but it got stolen. Reviving. When HP goes negative, your friends fall down. But bringing them back is easy down. Plain foods and spell work like a charm. And with a mint, you can cure all harm. Even normal items and spells can revive people, huh? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Acting. If you only act, you might start to think, what about the guy with the scarf in pink? If you know acting will make the enemy friendly, then you can ask me to spare on the same turn. Or cast to pacify if you know they will get tired. If you plan ahead, a lot can happen in one turn. Hey, who is the master here? Me or you? Okay. Bye. Later, kid. I am Susie Master. Ask me about Susie's. Fact. Susie laughs when you give us money. She will. Nope. Don't care. Did I say something funny? Warning. When Chris uses warning, Susie can't hit. So make sure to... So there is no reason to use it. Unless you wanted not to hurt. So there's no reason. Attack. Susie always attacks the four on the top. She will smash them with a crushing chop. She always strikes at the first thing she sees. Oh no, oh no, she's looking at me. I am Rasa Master, ask me about Rasa. Rasa laughs when you give us money. He will hug you and call you honey. Hey, that's not true. You don't need money to get me to do that. Aww. Pacify. Rasa's spell called Pacify. Use it on babies before they cry. What? It simply removes a tired enemy from combat. What if you are fighting a baby? Healing. What's the hell spell that heals, dude? Why use that when you can eat food? Because you won't have to use up an item? I could have avoided all those empty calories? I am TP Master, asking about TP. Gaining TP. You get TP when you defend. Protect yourself, then cast spells, friend. You also get TP by getting close to bullets. Look for the heart outline when you get close to bullets. You win bullets with bullets. Because it's important. What's TP? TP, what's TP? That's what lets you cast spells, see? When you see that orange bar, cast some spells that is filled up far. TP is quite a caper. TP stands for toilet paper. No, it stands for tension points. What? Really? secret. TP only lasts inside a fight. Once you win, it's out of sight. Having extra feels unbearable. No point in saving, it's straight up terrible. But leftover TP turns into extra money at the end of the battle. You mean I only should have been using one square? And I don't understand that one, this only should be using one square, I don't understand it at all. So yeah, let's throw $1 into it. You like our tutorials, please throw our money. Throw $1. You put a dollar in the hole. The hole became full. The hole is filled to the brim with cash, so I don't understand it at all. I don't understand it all, and yeah, we can see now we are 207. So yeah, basically Russell gave you guys a dollar and I gave you a dollar, okay? We are fair. The hole is filled to the brim with cash, I don't understand it at all, but okay, bye guys. The shop. Hehe, welcome to Avelos. Okay, let's talk. Don't have anything better to do about yourself. The name... the name Sean. Pronounce Sean. Yeah, the name... The name Seam. Pronounce Sean. Very Irish of you. And this is my little sip, which I guess pronounced shop. Over the years I collected odds and ends. Of course, I have no attachment to any of it. It's just a hobby of mine. Around here, you learn to find ways to pass the time or get mad like everyone else. Lightners. Long ago, the darkness lived in harmony with the lightness. They were like gods to us, our protectors, our creators, those who gave us purpose. Then one day, we were all locked away in this prison, and the lightness were never returned. Embittered, the king took up arms and aims to take revenge upon the lightness that left us behind. Cause, even among his troops, some still distantly hope the lightness will return. Kingdom. Historically, this land was ruled by the four kings from Kart Kaslo to the east. But recently a strange knight appeared, and three of the kings were locked away. The remaining king put him and his strange son into power. So yeah, this is very interesting here. So the knight, the king put the knight in power, and it says, put him and his strange son into power. So this is interesting because so Lancer is the son of the king and son of this king that wasn't locked away like the other three. But this is not clear here. Did the king put the knight in power and the king's son, or does the knight have a son? Did the remaining king put the knight and the knight's son into power? Yeah, it's not clear here at all. Or does this mean that the king put the knight and his own son into power? This land hasn't seen this much chaos since. Well, you don't need to know about that. We are legendary. Yes, we are. Haha, so you are the heroes who are going to seal our fountain. Good luck. It makes no difference to me. Neither light nor dark holds a future for a darkener in my condition. Take your time, ain't like it's better spent. Sell? What kind of junk you got? Sell items? So we can sell the glow shard for 100, I'm gonna sneeze. I have sneezed and turned off the microphone. So yeah, you can sell the glow sword for 100. Alright, give me an item. And it even says so in the battle menu that sell at shop, but I am not gonna sell. We cannot sell the manual. You think I want that? Yeah. And you can sell the dark candy for very little, so no reason. Sell weapons. You don't have anything, so yeah, we have our basic weapons and they cannot be sold apparently. And we don't have any armor to sell, including the scarf. Although, I guess I could disequip from Bracer. Yeah, I can take it off of Bracer and then I could technically sell it. Yeah, there, right ribbon for 45, so no point selling it. So buy. We can buy Dark Candy for 40 Dark Dollars. Starship Candy that heals 40 HP. A Dark Burger for 70 Dark Dollars. Mysterious Hamburger heals 70 HP. An Amber Card for 100. Defensive Charm gives +1 to defense. And a Spooky Sword for 200. Black and Orange. And we can see that only Chris can wield it. And it would give +2 to attack. And we also see a space counter by the money that we have money, and I'm not entirely sure what it is. I remember that that wasn't there when the game was released, the space counter. So here is said by the hood that space is 06 and here is 11 and 12. So I'm not sure what. Oh, I didn't meant to buy that. Okay. Oh, I hit enter accidentally. Crap. And I haven't saved either. crap. Where was the last save? It was like here. Yeah, I'm not gonna go back. Okay, well then I broke the dog burger accidentally. Okay. Well, maybe we will have use of it. At least this way I can read the description. A mysterious black burger made of... Hey, this is just burnt. +70 HP. Okay. So yeah, that was crap from me to accidentally buy one. Yeah, so we have no use of the spooky sword. The Amber card we could have a use. I mean, defense is good. And yeah, we could have buy 3, but now we can only buy 2. And one thing to note here is that once you gave an item to Susie, you cannot take it back. So if we gave Susie an Amber Child, then we cannot take that away from her. Well, I say let's buy Amber cards, thanks for that, at least one. Yeah, I'm gonna give it to Rasai. Oh, and also forgot that when we give something to a character, there will be a little description there. You can see, on the bottom there is Chris, Russell and Susie, and when I equipped the white ribbon, below Russell's name there will be a little reaction from Russell. So here he say, do I look cute? Do I look cute? Yes, Arsa, you are. And so there is no best solution for us because we are Chris. And I'm not gonna try out Suzy. Oh! I cannot even give the right ribbon to her. Well, let's save. Suzy, the violent tormentor, is now your ally. The power of mean girls shines within you. Seems Sean's shop. Yeah, I should have saved earlier, that's okay. It's okay. Here we can see that we cannot give to Suzy the right ribbon. The description below her name says, nope, not in first grade anymore. So we cannot give the right ribbon to Suzy. Even though she is technically the only female character here. Russell is a fluffy boy and Chris, we don't know the gender. So yeah, let's give white ribbon to Russell and let's give the Amber card to Russell. A thin square charm that sticks to you, increasing your defense, says the description. It's sticky, huh, Chris? Sticky heart, Chris, yeah. We will give all the armors to Russell for two reasons. One, that he is having the lowest health, and second, that he is having healing spell. So, by making Russell survive the longest, that increases the overall chance of the party too, because he is the party healer. Okay. So yeah, I could buy another Amber card. But I am gonna save up the money. And I bought a dog burger, so yeah. Here's the door. It's a long door frame. But for some reason you can't see through it. Well, flip my flapjacks. The clowns are back in town. Well, bad news, since you last saw me several minutes ago, I created a brand new fighting team ready to stop you. Not even the purple goal can stop me now. Ho ho ho! Are you ready to be? Stop. Stop talking. Ho ho ho. What is that? Why are you saying that? Ho ho ho? It's my evil laugh. Scary, right? You sound like baby Santa Claus. You mean like in a badass way? Shut up. You really think you know how to be scary? Well, I'm wrong. Man, wannabe tough guys like you really piss me off. Face it, you wouldn't know scary. If it picked you up and beat your face off. That's not true. Oh, really? Then why don't we prove it? We will start with the part where your face gets bits off. Oh, okay, I get it. Thank you, purple girl. What? Thanks, it was kind of you to teach me how to be scary with an evil laugh. Hey, I wasn't. And now, you are going to be trash. Merry Christmas. I guess that's kind of an improvement. A board of jigsaw blocked the way, so yeah, the board, like a murderer crow. Okay, jigsaw, you can check, befriend or warn, we will warn. You and Russell warned the enemies about Suzy, everyone went on guard. Hurting people is cool, fighting I love fighting, and the third one I could not read. Smells like cardboard. Ok. Okay, they have won. And now let's defend. And also you can defend. You barely lift a finger and... Alright, you win. Let's be friends. I always want to be a friend just like you. We are friends, Sky, la la la. Well, you still attack me. And I'm not very good at dodging. I forgot how to play the game. Jigsaw is trying to calculate this month's rent. Okay, let's start sparing them. And also you can heal us. Well, no, we will have a second turn. So let's just spare the second one. Okay, there. I always wanted a friend just like you. Oh, oh, it's blocking me. That's why it got difficult. Okay. I want to heal. We are friends now, la la la. Oh gosh. Jigsaw talked of his boss and felt afraid. Yeah, let's spare it. 14. You won. Okay. Oh, look, Chris, another puzzle. Oh no. Let's read the instructions. Huh? The instructions are vandalized. It says, those fools, though, will never figure it out now. Ruining instructions. That's definitely against the rules. Then it says, P.S. I make my own rules. R.K. Which is Raul Rule Card. Rox Card, the new guy, the new puzzle maker guy. Well, that explains that. Why don't we just climb over this spiked fence? Because then we would get impaled and die. Cool, I will work on that and you do the puzzle. Try your best, Chris. Don't look at me, Chris. Puzzles are your job. Along with everything else I don't wanna do. It should be simple, Chris. Press the boxes onto the switches with Z. Wait, who the hell is Z? Great job, Chris. I think you are really onto something. Hey, Chris, give up whenever you feel like it. It's all good. Wahoo, you did it, Chris. Great job. Damn, didn't get to impale myself. Oh well, come on, chumps. Good job, Chris. And what if we are walking back here? You are guys are back, okay. The puzzle description has been smashed and graffitied, but the graffiti is written in over-gothic calligraphy. Okay, let's go up. There's no candy on this tree. From the bottom, the order of rooms in Card Castle. Of course, if you haven't been there, you won't know it. So yeah, this is just for a piece of a thing. So there is a... Oh gosh. Okay, let's just say there is an extra enemy that you can fight. Super hard, harder than Sans in Undertale. I have beaten Sans. Like 2 times. One time I recorded it. I have never beaten this enemy. Granted though, I haven't really tried that much. So yeah, it is, you know, all just down to muscle memory and whatever. So eventually I could beat it. So yeah, but in order to get to the enemy, we need 3 pieces of an item. And then you can get that enemy. And so one of the pieces of that item is here. it have no use on itself, and to get it, we have to know. Really emphasizing that it's impossible if you haven't been there. So yeah, you cannot do this puzzle really if you haven't been in that castle, which is in the end of the chapter one. But I guess we can. You could brute force it, or what I'm gonna do is I am just gonna look it up on the internet, because I could go back just here when I am when I have been to the castle, but why bother walking back here when I can just look it up now? So it's not like does anything to us right now. But it eliminates some backtracking. Okay, so diamond, heart, club, spade. Well, good thing that I know what this mean, because I haven't earlier. So diamond and heart, so we can switch this with that, right? But that's not a diamond. Okay, so diamond. Okay, this will be not easy. So we want a diamond and a heart. So how do we do that? Because it just becomes So diamond, heart, club, spade. But how do we do that? So this is a diamond and we want it to be a diamond. We can change this. But this changes both of them. Oh wow, this will not be easy. So how to make diamond, heart, club, spade? If we are I did this puzzle once before, but that was 3 years ago. I forgot how to do this. Oh wow! There. So yeah, I just saw a picture which showed to put in the things to do the puzzle. So I haven't did this, but I think I did this when I was playing this blind. I think I did figure this out eventually. Probably by brute forcing it, if you know me and puzzles. Okay. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was broken key C. You put broken key C in your key items. The broken key C. It's the bottom part of a key. A smith could fix all three parts. And we can do nothing with it. So yeah, that was all of it. All about that. Okay, so let's continue to the right. Okay, warriors guys appeared. No, do not fight. Warning. So yeah, let's do warning. You and Wolf have warned the enemies about Susie. Everyone went on guard. I'm just a normal person. Shine, shine. Patty smile, the darling smile. Okay. No, do not fight. So with Hattie, we have the ability to X-Splatter to do that. You order the dark set to splatter all the enemies. Out of anyone, I'm glad we randomly encountered all of you. You alone is the guy who faced us. Shine, shine. Hattie is whispering a lovely spell. Okay, so let's start spelling, people. Spell Rudin. And spare Hattie. Face my diamond cutter. Rudin dislikes the boss but doesn't give enough to quit. Yeah, I know the feeling. So let's spare Rudin and also you should defend. You won't. Got 0 EXP and $99. Okay, and the next region. So, end of the awesome music. When you step into the light, you will return to where you were before. Yeah, this is quite annoying here. Oh, a new enemy. Let's dive on away. I'm about to cannon. Pawn Man drew near. Here, let's do a warning. You and Russell warned the enemies about Susie. Everyone went on guard. Oh wow. Pawn Man listened politely despite having no ears. Okay, we can check good night, lobby. Let's check. And also you can defend. Pawn Man out of 8, defense 0. Its nucleus doubles as an ice pod. Pawn Man advances one step at a time. Like a pawn in chess. Okay, let's do a good night, lobby. So Goodnight will do one people, Lullaby will do both, requires Roycel. Let's do a Lullaby. Roycel sung a soft and entrancing Lullaby. Pawnman fell asleep. Susie fell asleep. The enemies became tired. Oh, that almost hit. Pawnman can't keep his eye open. So we can spare the one that fell asleep and the other one is tired. Well, we are doing fine, so let's spare the one that's spareable. And I could use the magic pacify to pacify the sleepy one. Let's do that. We spared Pawnman. Also, I cost pacify. You won. You got 0 EXP and $55. Okay. And this will be even harder. I don't really like this puzzle. Okay. Ha ha ha. So you began to cross the great board. The halfway point to our castle. Impressive. So it's a shame. You won't make it a step further. Cause my guys are about to smash you into blood. Lots of blood. Flushing blood. Very gross and bad. Hey, Purple Gold. Was that scarier? Why are you asking me? Because you are really cool at being terrifying. I wanna be as scary as you. you want to be like me? Yeah. Well, that's stupid. But, the new love isn't that awful. And saying you would turn us into blood is, cool. What the hell is up with that bucket anyway? It's to put the blood in. Oh. Yeah, I'm not supposed to make a mess. Anyway, thanks for your feedback. I'm really feeling scary. No problem, I guess. Haha. So are you guys an autoclass or... Oh, yeah. I was so excited I forgot to bring any guys. But next time, it will be the end for... Hey, I just been calling you guys clowns. Does your team have an official name or something? Oh, Chris, we should come up with a name.
No, we should not.
Then it's decided. Everyone puts a name in the bucket. Alright, everyone put in their entries. Blue person, you can choose. Since you look like you don't care. Okay, so we have the options between a crumpled paper, which is probably Susie's, a neat paper, which is probably Ross's, and a paper that has been labeled by Lancer. I don't know why he's voting on it. And we don't have an opinion, so we don't put a paper. Okay, so let's choose ourselves paper, neat paper. You take the neatly folded piece of paper, you open it up. The legendary heroes, the herald of fun and friendship. Oh, that's mine! See, I think it's the perfect name, because we are all friends that like to have a lot of fun. Okay, first, jeez, that's a mouthful, dude. Second, what are our enemies gonna think? That we are gonna be buddies with them? Let's change it to something short, intimidating, something punchy, something badass. Like what? Well, you know, for starters, how about just the fun gang? You know, just concentrating on the fun part. It's perfect. Well, see ya, fun gang. I got to osmose my afternoon milk. And a new save point. The power of the fun gang shines within you. The great board. And I'm gonna end the recording here. I hope you had fun. Well, that was the fun gang. See you next time. Bye bye.